guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be testing hand sanitizer slime recipe. Let's get started. So for this recipe, you're going to be needing a hand sanitizer. I'm using this one from Bath & Body Works, which is watered lemonade. And you're going to be needing another one. It's not necessary, but I'm using this Bath & Body Works French lemonade. And you're going to be needing a container with a lid on it. And last but not the least, of course, you're going to be needing a mixing tool. So now let's get on with making some slime. By the way, this recipe is from Kawaii Toy Collector, so give credit. I'm going to be giving credits to her for this recipe. So the first step is to add your hand sanitizer into your container. You can add as much as you want. I added about this much, and it's necessary to take a hand sanitizer with these little beads inside it, because that's what Kawaii Toy Collector said, because that makes it work. So yeah, I'm going to be taking this French lavender one, and I'm going to be adding some of that one inside it too. And make sure that these has beads inside it if you want this recipe to work. Now you're going to give it a little stir, and then we will be refrigerating it. So now I'm going to be taking my little spoon, and it's been about 35 minutes and I just took it out from the freezer and it looks like this. Now let's open up the container and let's see what happened. Oh my gosh, guys, nothing at all happened except for it's too cold. I really don't know why it didn't work. Maybe because of the reason that a hand sanitizer contains alcohol and alcohol does not freeze, but I don't know why those beads didn't clump up in the hand sanitizer, because they were supposed to clump up. I can still put it on my hand, but it's so cold. And this recipe is a complete fail, and hand sanitizer does not make slime. So for fixing this, I added a little bit of cornstarch and I mixed it, because I really didn't want my hand sanitizer to get wasted and I wanted it to become a slime. So I added some cornstarch to it, then I gave it a mix. Now I'm going to add some more cornstarch and I'm going to give it a stir. Oh my gosh, that's way too much. But that's okay, I can use that one for kneading. Now I'm going to give it a stir, and as you guys can see, it started to clump up, and now I'm going to knead it on my surface. This got pretty doughy and kind of like a Play-Doh consistency, but it was like so weird, because like when I was playing with it, it was breaking into pieces. Oh my god, it was so weird. It's such a weird consistency, but it's so cool and I love it. But to make it a bit more stretchy, I decided to add a little bit of like some lotions, and there was a lot of cornstarch on my table, so I got some lotion. And this lotion is, by the way, so cute, and it's from my friend. So thank you, friend, for this lovely lotion. And if you're watching this video, thank you so much for watching it. And now I'm going to mix it with the cornstarch. Sorry for such a mess, but what can I do? And then I mixed the whole mixture up with that hand sanitizer and cornstarch mixture, and it got a bit softer and a bit more stretchier than before. This slime was not that stretchy because like it's made out of cornstarch. I cannot consider it as a slime. It's kind of like a kinetic sand consistency. When you hold it, it just breaks, but when you touch it, it feels like that it's butter slime. So that's kind of weird. Like when I hold it,